In many of today's high-speed serial bus standards, the accurate measurement of single-ended and common mode components of a differential signal is often compromised by having to rely on multiple probe channels and a scope's internal math capabilities. Agilent's new InfiniiMax III Plus high-performance differential probing system now helps eliminate measurement errors by greatly expanding the capabilities of a differential probe, making the measurement of differential components easier and more accurate. Agilent's N2830A Series InfiniiMax III Plus probes take probing accuracy to the next level with InfiniMode operation. InfiniMode affords more reliable measurements of differential, single-ended, and common modes through a single probe connection. For example, measuring the common mode component of this USB differential signal transmission would normally require two probes and use of the probe's internal math. With Agilent's InfiniiMax III Plus probe, just a single probe connection is required. Plus, easy selection on the probe menu is all it takes to switch between various measurement modes with no need to reconnect the probe. Each individual InfiniiMax III Plus probe amp contains the unique S parameter of each probe and is used with the S parameter of the various probe heads to further flatten the probe's frequency response. This results in more accurate probe corrections for more accurate measurements. For high-speed signal probing, solder-in probe heads are commonly used. Unfortunately, solder-in probes aren't the ideal solution when it comes to moving around multiple test points on a target board. Agilent's new N2848A-49A QuickTip probe provides the industry's only quick-connect-disconnect capability when measuring multiple high-speed test points. QuickTip probe heads quickly snap into place using magnetic connections to the two sides of a differential signal and ground. Install multiple QuickTip probe tips on any device for quick and reliable measurements of many different probe points. Agilent's InfiniiMax III Plus probes work with the full array of InfiniiMax III probe heads to meet your various connectivity requirements. For differential measurements, Agilent's N5439A ZIF probe head and tips provide the industry's lowest signal loading for high-speed probing. Agilent's N5445A browser provides superb ease of use with a thumb wheel span control and Z-axis compliance. Agilent's N2836A solder-in probe heads provide the full bandwidth for all InfiniModes with low signal loading. For cabled measurements, Agilent's N5444A SMA probe head provides full bandwidth measurement of all modes, plus the ability to terminate to a voltage. It also supports InfiniMode. Do you need an InfiniiMax probing solution for higher bandwidth signals? Agilent's InfiniiMax probes come in bandwidths from 1.5 GHz up to 30 GHz. Only Agilent InfiniiMax III Plus probes combine to deliver the most accurate measurement of high-speed signals with the industry's most flexible connectivity solutions. Check out the Agilent Infinium Oscilloscope Probes and Accessories datasheet to find the right probing solution for your specific needs. Agilent's new InfiniiMax probing system, in combination with Agilent S-Series Infinium oscilloscopes, deliver the performance, accuracy, and ease of use required for today's best signal integrity. For more information about Agilent's new N2830A Series InfiniiMax III Plus probes and other InfiniiMax probing solutions, visit us at www.agilent.com/find/infiniimax.